What is up, YouTube? I'm Steve. I'm back with another guitar lesson. This one we are going to be covering Bad Mother Trucker by Eric Church. This song's kind of a jam song in a sense. When you listen to the recording, the guitars, it's not like they're doing a super refined, super produced riff every time. They're just kind of jamming through the song. So I'm not going to teach it to you note for note. I'll teach you some of the main riffs that I'm picking up. Mostly I'm just going to be going over the chord changes, what I hear them doing there. And yeah, we'll get right into it. So this song starts in the key of G. It's the intro, like I'm talking about, they're kind of just jamming through some of the riffs. One thing I do like to do is I'm kind of just heavy picking chugga chugga chug that G. But I hear him do that a few times. All I'm doing there, I'm on my D string, second fret hammer onto the third fret, and then pull off at the end. That sometimes too. Pull off from 3 to 2, pick it again on the third fret, and slide up to the fifth fret. So I just kind of do that through the intro. I'm going to start the song up and play along with it. You guys can kind of see what I'm doing there. And then once it goes into the verse, that first verse is just G. And then it just plays C for a brief minute, and then it goes back to the G. So I'll show you what that looks like here as well. Noticed in the chorus there, starting with the G, I'm playing a bar chord. You can obviously just play an open G as well, but G just to an F to a C, and I'm kind of just playing a C power chord, and then down to like a B flat. Then it repeats G, F, but the second time through it doesn't go to that B flat again. It just stays on that C, and then it goes back into that. So let's keep going. So the second verse and chorus repeat just like the first one. So I'm just going to skip through those and go to the end of the second chorus where it kind of goes into a little instrumental section. But before that, so it's playing through the chords in the chorus. It's hanging out on that C. And then when he goes to that G again, the guitars are doing a pretty cool little riff. So what I'm doing there is I'm still picking that G on our third fret. I'm sliding from our third to our fifth fret on the A string here. And then I'm just playing third and fifth fret on our D string. So let's listen to that. You can see where they're throwing that in. And then after that, when there's kind of the backup vocals singing Bad Mother Trucker, after that, it goes into the instrumental section. There's a slide guitar, some cool stuff going on there. But the band behind them is just alternating between a G and an F. So I'll kind of play through part of that so you can see what that sounds like. And yeah, I'm going to punch this in right at the end of the second chorus, right before the instrumental section. So here we go. End of the guitar section or the guitar solo section, he starts singing again, and there's just a little part where he's going from a G to an F to a C, and that F to a C is a pretty quick transition back to the G. So I'll play along with that so you can see what's going on there, and then after that it just kind of goes back into the theme from that opening. You can also do that second riff we worked on. But yeah, so I'll punch this in again right at the end of the guitar, that slide solo, and you can see what I'm talking about with that G, C, and F there. I guess it's G, F, and C. Mm-hmm.